A little high.
Yeah, I'm just lazy.
I've been working with Aaron, starting like this, and then I either throw her. And I throw her either at her face, low, side to side, and she's working on this stuff, you know.
The funny thing is, I've actually been filling my hands a little more.
Quicker. Starting too low, I feel like.
So, basically, you need to have it. You need to have it basically here so you can do.
Right. I feel like mine's a little low still. But.
Come on. so I got it.
No. Okay, my turn. We're going to wait for everybody.
Okay, 17 sidewalks. You're opposite hand.
I think that's really the ocean, so that was fun.
Donovan cuts the whale to 51/3.
It's called Crescent Beach, it's past Evangelist.
Okay.
Don't let the water go out of the water. Maybe cattails can get in there for sure.
Don't let me feel bad about it.
So on the way to the
works? Yeah, it's on the way to the works. It still faces Victoria Island. It's in the still in the stream, yeah.
Not actually on the Pacific Ocean.
Yeah, yeah. But saltwater, yeah. But because swells still come down the stream. So when I first got there, they were only predicting 3 foot, and some of them were 4 feet and stuff, which was a bitch to get out there, of course. But
I'm gonna tell Dave when he's really nice.
Stand up paddle. Just by myself. Anyway, but I got a few rides and stuff. You want to learn with that?
We're still open the door. Flat,
right? So I had to like walk in the doors up, ride down like an elevator, and then
open the door. So,
good number. They claimed 53, 54. So what? Yeah, you guys can. Yeah, there's some. There's an HRV part where you also carry stuff. Which I discovered the hard way last time we went there many years ago. There's a state park right next to there, Salt River or Salt Creek, something like that. And the state park has the point and a tiny little bit of beach. And if you go over there, it's private property for the RV park. So, of course, I got in trouble over there.
So, it's past the way. Is it past the way?
Yeah,
it's
on the block.
There's a thing.
Yeah, Crescent Lake. That's Crescent Lake. Yeah, exactly. So, this road goes off over towards the Crescent Beach, and then there's another little back road through the mountains that drops you to the other side of Crescent Lake.
Yeah.
And so it's pretty close to that, yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
So it's all good.
Let's go. There's a
Florida.
Somewhere along there, yes. Okay. Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, this one's the most fun.
My stage.
You might be seeing
it. Oh, I know.
Oh, so like,
trolls behind the
books
line
that take
right
place
now?
Out there in Twilight, right? Because
yeah.
All the rage at the time.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, she was good. So funny thing, we knew nothing about it, right?
Oh,
we show up at this Airbnb and they were like selling inside the Airbnb stuff, right?
Four jumps.
Yeah, and they were selling T-shirts.
And let's see who gets the furthest.
And they're like, oh, yeah. Supposedly, this house is like
my high school kids can cross the slide in 4 jumps.
Or something.
Clean jumps.
The actual
Airbnb floor like this.
Like the address that was in the book or something.
You have to start again. Or if you go like this.
Oh, so the address.
Yeah, there's the idea.
And then some kids are not coordinated. This is the way they jump.
You know, Google Maps or something.
Next, so you want to get
four?
Maybe
the address is the closest.
I guess, and maybe
it's like an
old vendor. Maybe.
So four of
them. Yeah, it's the same.
Yeah. Stay back there.
Ah.
Stay there.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
part.
Yeah,
like full.
Okay.
All right, let's get to 25. See how long it takes.
And if it's like a miss hit, it doesn't really count.
No, yeah. It's gotta be kind of like we used to do it in live.
Oh,
coach on this side. Ooh. He's going to hit to you. Coach on three is basically playing. You're playing. Keep everybody listening. If you want to play, give me eye contact. So you're just gonna play defense, and we're gonna hit and tip. And if you don't open up to your teammate, whereas you're able to help them get a ball, if you don't open up and play that ball and help, you're out. Okay? It's guaranteed that we will give our teammates that are on the court a bad ball. So if you're not ready to help them, you're gonna be out. Okay? If I deem that it's your responsibility to get the ball, because that's what volleyball is all about, team sport. And you always have to open up to the person touching the ball. You cannot just assume by looking at Clark that he's going to pass the perfect ball. No. I see a lot of players.
I trust him.
At this gym, exactly, I trust him. That makes a fool out of you. So you always open up, okay? You always open up. So I'm going to have a demo here. The extra, the two people at the center end line. Okay, Aubrey, you gonna be in?
Yeah.
Okay, so basically, you guys are behind Mike, flowing in.
And Harris is gonna do the same thing on this side.
So I need a left back, middle back, a right back right now. Okay, and you play the ball to me. Go ahead. So I'm just gonna play the ball, and you guys have to pick up every ball. I'm trying to give it to you on one.
Oh!
Okay, Eugene's out. Eugene's out.
Eugene's out. Eugene's out.
Eugene, you could have got that.
Oh, Crunch is back.
He's a nimble guy.
Gets two touches, they rotate to that data line. So this person has to stay loaded, should be able to touch the floor, as low as the floor. You're digging the ball up and then moving where you need to go. Make sure you square up your chest so they can read your logo if you have one and follow through to the head.
So you set yourself.
Demo.
So you set yourself.
Demo.
Clark will hit just a hit one ball on me and then he's going to rotate Aubrey. You try to hit the bottom line. Okay?
Yeah. Demo.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, 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 yeah.
ready. Right here, now, Mark.
Yourself.
I got you.
Go, go.